Well, some people are traveling to get a glimpse of the full solar eclipse this Monday. Others are watching it from here at home. KNBC9's Peyton Headley is in the studio with how Union Station is getting families prepared, Peyton.
Well, the countdown to the solar eclipse is now less than 2 days away. Kansas City will get a view of the eclipse, but not total coverage. We're expecting to get 90% coverage of the sun before 2 in the afternoon. The southeastern corner of Missouri, however, is in the path of totality.
It's been almost 7 years since moments like this.
Looks like a crescent to me.
On August 21st, 2017, Kansas City saw a full solar eclipse.
I didn't really understand like how magnificent it was to see, and then it just happened and I was like in awe. Like,
come Monday, the metro won't be in the path of totality.
It's a natural phenomenon.
Still, it should be pretty special.
Well, this is something, it is real, it is nature, and everyone can actually see it happening in real time.
Sherry Tyhurst from Union Station Science City says they're excited to watch the moon's shadow sweep across the U.S.
The solar eclipse is a rare event that not many get to see.
Interactive displays inside explain to kids what a solar eclipse is and what specifically is coming our way.
If you find your area in the path of totality one year, you hit the jackpot.
When you learn about these things in school, it's the real world happening in front of you, the things you learned about.
She says it'll be about another 20 years before something like this happens again in the U.S. So grab some glasses and go outside.
And you might recognize these. They were hot commodities in 2017. They probably are now. The Science City store inside Union Station is selling the glasses for $3 per pair, and funds will go to help Science City's STEM programs.
Awesome. Thank you, Peyton. We'll have a list.